I'm American trained physical therapist and an Italian trained fashion designer.
I work as a physical therapist from 9 to 5, so I know how body moves and functions. I'm always searching for the simplest cut to liberate the body movement. I think I grabbed all the ugliest fabric among the group.
Oh, no.
I have no idea. No idea.
We have less than a minute.
One, two.
These are ones that you're taking?
Yeah.
Okay, you need to unfurl it too, because it has to go into your mood bag.
It doesn't wrap.
Designers, you have 30 seconds remaining.
I don't know how to do this. Gosh, it doesn't fall.
Go pain, go pain, go pain.
Pain. Pain. Oh.
My designs look the best if you put on a human body. So why not just drape fabric on myself?
Oh, I love this mirror, really. Make me look so nice.
I kind of anticipated my working style would be different than normal approach.
Ting?
Yes?
Are you cold?
No.
You're all enshrouded.
Well, these are the fabric I got.
This is your look?
Yes.
Tell me why this is on you.
I do things on me because I don't have dress form at home.
Doing it on you, does it allow you to be objective?
I would only give it to customers whatever I want to wear myself.
All right.
Not bad, no?
All right, go, go, go.
It looks fantastic on her. And the overall look is really what I designed. There's no way I would do any changes.